You don't need many people to succeed in life. You cannot put an old garment upon a new one. You cannot mix a new wine with the old one. Before Jesus will take control of your life, you have to deny the devil. Before you will realize some of your dreams, some of your potential, you have to turn your back to some of your friends. Some people are not worthy to be called your friends. Some friends only come to destroy you, to make you think that you cannot make it again. Some come to steal your dream. Some come to kill your purpose. Run away from such friends. Let me shock you now. You don't need many people to succeed in life. You need only those that believe in your dreams. Don't stay around people who cannot make you to think and grow. You don't lose anything when you lose fake friends. Don't fear the enemy that attacks you, instead fear the fake friends that hug you. Remember that you smell like people you hang around with. Associate yourself with winners, with dreamers, with thinkers, and you will notice that the conversation is different. The ladder you are climbing may look right, but the wall the ladder is leaning on may be wrong. Some associations simply drain your energy and give you nothing in return. The question is, will you look like the person you want to be tomorrow if you hang around these people? Some people will only celebrate birthdays and nothing more. I would rather add life to my years than years to my life. Fake friends are like shadows. They follow you in the sun but leave you in the dark. There is a time in my life I come to realize that some of my friends are my problem. It is time you tell your friends that is either they stay real, stay loyal or stay away from you. True friends will always find a way to help you. Fake friends will always find an excuse. A fake friend will likes to see you do well, but not better than them. True friends cry when you leave, but fake friends leave when you cry. I am a success today because I had friends who believe in my dreams and are willing to help me achieve them. Letting go of toxic people in your life is a big step to your success. Before you count your friends, make sure you can count on them. Some friends are only around when they need something from you, but are never around when you need something from them. Be careful who you tell your feelings, your dreams. Because some people are waiting for the opportunity to use them against you. Don't trust anybody. Only put your trust in God. Don't blame people for disappointing you. Blame yourself for expecting too much from them. Fake friends are those who will stab you in your back and then ask why you are bleeding. They are only talking bad about others. Imagine how they talk about you when you are not around. They want to see you go down, because they are going down. It is time you respect yourself enough to walk away from anything that no longer serves you, grows you, or makes you happy. They bring strife and division into your life. Always associate yourself with winners. You can never rise above the level of the people you associate with. No one can influence you to be what he is not. You cannot appreciate beauty if you hang around critics. If you don't like what you are becoming, change your associates. You have to dump them now, before they dump you. Look for true friends. A true friend is one who thinks you are a good egg, even though he knows that you are slightly cracked. A good friend is one who knows your weaknesses and still love you. Look for them. And the time to start is now. If you want to succeed in life, you don't enroll in the Academy of Failures. Look for people who are getting the kind of results you will like to have. Make friends with them and learn from them. A person who will have friends must himself be friendly. The question is, are you a friend? It is not too late to start now if you are not. I am the Transformer, and this your motivational video to study any day and every time.